Hello everyone, today's topic is graph coloring problem using backtracking. Now what is graph coloring problem? Consider a graph is having vertex and edges. In that, assign M color to vertex so that two neighboring vertex having the similar color. It is nothing but the vertex cover problem. Having same color assigned to the vertex is nothing but the vertex cover problem. Now, same problem apply to edges in that two adjacent edges are color with different color. It is nothing but the edge color problem. In vertex color problem, same color is to assign, and in edges color problem, you have to assign different color. Now next one is planar graph. In that, edges intersect at end point without crossing each other. Each and every planar graph, edges that can be intersect at end point without crossing each other is nothing but the planar graph. Now what is M colorability problem? If vertex, edges and regions of a graph using only M color so that two neighboring vertex, edges and regions having same color is nothing but the M colorability problem. Now next one is algorithm of M graph coloring problem. In that, a fixed size solution vector that gives all legal color assigned to n nodes so that two adjacent vertices are assigned the same color. Now, first one is give a legal color assigned to x of k. Here, next value of k is used to check a bounding function to assign a legal color to x of k. Next one is, if x of k equal to 0, then no color is feasible. And if k equal to n, then n vertex are colored by using at most m colors. After that, you have to write the desired solution. Next one is M coloring problem using next value. In that, first you have to assign the next highest color. Here x1 equal to x of k plus 1 mod m plus 1 is assigned to the next highest color. After that, x of k equal to 0 is assigned all color have been same. All color have been same. Next one is for j equal to 1. In that case, it check whether the assigned color to a node k is distinct color from color of its neighboring node. It's distinct color from the color of its neighboring node. After that, if j of k and I not equal to 0 and x of k equal to x of j, in that case, you have to check edges and nodes of k and j are assigned the same color. Now next one is, if j equal to n plus 1, it will return new color is found for the node k. These are some important questions asked in university exam. What is M colorability optimization problem? Explain with an example. Next one is, what are planar graphs? Explain graph coloring. Explain graph coloring in that you have to explain vertex cover problem, graph color problem, planar graph, M colorability problem. In that, optimization problem, decision problem. After that, write an algorithm for graph coloring problem using backtracking. Thank you so much for watching this video.